18 miles per hour. So all those some signs of changes to come. And in fact, one of the changes we already received this morning from the Weather Service, they've issued a winter weather advisory. This doesn't begin until later this afternoon, 4 p.m., and it's going to be mainly for above 7,000 feet and confined to the west slope of the Sierra, where we're expecting 4 to 8 inches of snow, and those strong southerly winds will be with us throughout the remainder of the day. Looking at satellite radar sweep, we've got a kind of 1-2 punch here. Cold front crawling across the Pacific Northwest, just dumping rain in Seattle and Portland. Same weather system is going to be moving through our neck of the woods, but it's going to weaken, and that means we're not going to see nearly as much rain as what they're seeing in the Pacific Northwest. And then another ribbon of energy is going to be moving in behind this to give us some showers overnight tonight, mainly, and into your Wednesday morning. Let's look at futurecast. Track this, time it out for you. You can see those showers slithering down. This is going to be 8 o'clock this morning. That's going to be mainly confined to the northwestern coast. And for much of us, we'll just see cloudy skies for your morning and into your early afternoon. Then as we get into your 11 p.m. time frame tonight, that's when the showers will begin. And I think mainly after midnight, we'll see some of the heavy, moderate bands work through. And then look at this. By the time the sun comes up tomorrow morning, we're going to start to dry things out already, and we'll stay dry through your Thanksgiving. So if you have travel plans tomorrow afternoon or even on Thanksgiving Day, you should be fine. We will be dry from Northern California. Temperatures will be in the upper 40s around the Sierra today, 57 around Lake Tahoe, with, again, those strong southerly winds. In the Delta Barrier, in the foothills, 65 around Angels Camp, 63 in store for Placerville. We will be seeing mostly cloudy skies in the Delta Barrier, spot 65 in San Francisco, double sixes right around Fairfield, and into the San Joaquin Valley, upper 60s around Turlock, Modesto, Stockton, at 68 today. We'll top out at 66 in Woodland and 65 right around Marysville. So looking for increasing clouds throughout the day. It's going to be breezy, and temperatures will warm into the upper 60s. Then we'll see those showers developing overnight tonight, leading into a wet Wednesday start. Drying out, though, as we get into Wednesday afternoon. Dry for Thanksgiving with upper 60s into